Hello everybody, welcome to the Wonky Angle, where I talk about electronic music, both new and old. And, I know this is not actually electronic, once again, but I'm making this video in the wake of the recent passing of Walter Becker, who, as you may know, is, one half of Steely Dan alongside Donald Fagen, and, As people who may have seen my recent Q&A would know, I am also a huge fan of Steely Dan personally. Their music has meant a lot to me over the years. So, I decided what I'm going to do, is just, count down my favorite songs from these guys. So yeah, I'm just gonna be presenting these without any commentary because, you know, and this is just kind of an unofficial video meant to, you know, honor Walter Becker and Steely Dan's legacy and all that. So, to get the disclaimers out of the way, this list is just my opinion. You can feel free to disagree with it. I don't take popularity into account. If it's a really obvious choice, then it's an obvious choice. And if it's a really obscure choice, then it's an obscure choice. I just went by which songs mean the most to me personally, so That's basically it. And, also, the list isn't final. Could only reflects how I feel right now, and might not reflect how I feel, in a month or even a week. A lot of these choices were pretty difficult, because, I mean, Steely Dan has, I believe, 5 albums that are just really freaking solid from front to back. Can't Buy a Thrill, Countdown to Ecstasy, Pretzel Logic, Royal Scam in Asia. Just all fantastic albums right there. So I'm just going to count down which are my favorite Steely Dan songs, and yeah. I'll start out with the honorable mentions. There's quite a few, as per usual. It's the only one you want. You and me, they heard the call and they wrote it on the wall. For you and me, we are as good. Begin with to make you laugh. You throw out your gold teeth. Do you see how they roll? I can't cry anymore.
You run around. You run around.
So far.
And, yeah, now let's get into the list proper. Number 10, Night by Night, Pretzel Logic.
Yeah, if it's wrong or if it's right, but until my ship comes in, I'll live night by night.
Number 9, The Boston Rag from Countdown to Ecstasy. Number 8, The Royal Scam from The Royal Scam.
See the glory.
See the glory.
Number 7, West of Hollywood from Two Against Nature. Number 6, Deacon Blues from Asia. Number 5, Reelin' in the Years from Can't Buy a Thrill. I can't understand. Are you reeling in the years? Stowing away the time. Are you gathering up the tears? Number 4, Bodhisattva from Countdown to Ecstasy. Number 3, Asia from Asia. Number 2, Do It Again from Can't Buy a Thrill. And number 1, My Old School from Countdown to Ecstasy. And I'm never going back to my old school. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Regular videos coming soon. I was working on my review for Chemical Brothers Dig Your Own Hole. That's probably going to be my next video. And yeah. R.A.P. Walter Becker. And go check out Steely Dan's music if you haven't already. And yeah, that's all for today. See you next time.